Let us pray. Dear Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we honor you this day. We give glory and praise to your holy and righteous name. We bless you, we love you, and adore you. For you have redeemed us through your shed blood on the cross of Calvary. No one else could do it. Only you, the unblemished Lamb of God. It was you who, yet while we were still in our sins, died for us. And we just want to say thank you. Thank you for caring so much for poor, wretched sinners as we are. Thank you, God, for sending your only begotten Son to the world just to die for us, to redeem and restore us to a right relationship with you. As we reflect the salvation that you brought to all who believe in you and who believe that God raised you from the dead, our soul cries hallelujah, and we thank God for saving us. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your love, that unconditional love. Help us, O God, to continue to grow in grace and knowledge of you, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Help us to seek ye first your kingdom and your righteousness, that all things that we need may be added unto us. Help us to be obedient to your word, as you have shown us what is required of us, to act justly, love mercy, and walk humbly with our God. We thank you, God, for the word. We thank you, God, for your only begotten Son that gave his life that we may have eternal life. Bless you, God. Bless you. Glory to your name. In the precious and wonderful name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.